She took her bands out, her rubber bands off, so I ended up with Terry's in her.
Well,
Terry's little kids are crunching from the dollar store or Walmart. Yeah, I get the little scrunchies and I put them in there. I don't know, she's got a rubber band fetish.
And I'm sure the puppy chews everything.
That is not a good thing. Grandma's puppy with a full-coated adult.
No.
No.
Okay.
No. They can be next to each other, but not together.
Well, my husband will probably be a puppy. I guess it kind of seems to always work it up, you know. And,
quarter cup in the morning, quarter cup at night.